How do I do that?
By praying the gay away. All you need to do, pray every day. And what'll happen is Satan will get tired and move on to someone else. And suddenly, you will not have the urge to wear jean cutoffs or make carrot cake.
Just a lot of gay guys. Big dicks, big everything.
Huh. This is two callers in a row who are afflicted by the gayety. I'm seeing a real trend.
Okay. Hello, caller. You're... Okay. Send it through chat. Hello, caller. You're live on the Jesus chat line. Okay. Hello, caller. You're live on the Jesus chat. Hello, caller. You're live on the Hello, caller. You're live on... It just keeps ringing.
Chat, it keeps ringing.
It just keeps ringing. Hello, caller.
Ringing.
Okay. It's just ringing. Okay, we're going to... We'll be right back.
Nigger, 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 nigger.
Okay.
It's on the air, Chad. You need to be screening me.
Hello.
Hello. You're live on the air.
Hey, Richard. My name's Jamal. I'm an African-American man. I just want to say I'm quite shocked that these people here are calling with such language.
Yeah. Well, when battling, like, we're doing here is we're battling against Satan, and we're battling against a lot of...
Definitely. Down with Satan.
So we're going to catch some of that, but we're just going to fight through it.
I actually have a confession I'm calling about.
Okay, go ahead.
Well, I was down at my uncle's auto mechanic shop, in which he runs. You know, I help him out sometimes on the weekend. And this lady came in. She had a car. It was a white car. And when it was time to give her the keys, I said, I regret this, but I said, here's your white car for a white honky bitch. And they kind of lost it, and I'm out of a job.
Well, yeah. I think you know that wasn't the right thing to say.
Yeah.
Well, why did you say it then?
Well, I mean, I thought it was kind of funny. I mean, she was using the N-word up and down, and I just wanted to return the favor.
Chad, it just keeps ringing. Turn off.
It's ringing.
It's ringing over and over.
Put Richard on.
Did you just hear my response? I said, no, you can't. Richard's taking a break. He's
Stop
recharging.
Stop being a dumb nigger. Put Richard on.
That is it.
Hello?
Go ahead, caller.
Hi, I have a problem. I'm Jewish, but I was reading the Bible, and in the book of Exodus, I found the words of Jesus who said, so stoned, fuck man, aw shit, nigga, hella motherfucking 666, odd future man.
Hello?
Bro, check
Chad,
this out,
stop.
My
Put
swag with the what hole 666, 420.
So we did what needed to be done, and we updated the Bible. We updated it for everyone living in, you know, 2012.
And what gives you the right to change the Bible?
I understand. Well, what gave Jesus the right to write, you know, to write the Bible? Really, what gave him the right? You know, he was just a man, just like I'm just a man.
He was the Son of God. There's nothing wrong with the Bible.
Well, the thing to remember that the Bible wasn't written in English. There could have been, you know, it was translated into English. So there could have been all kinds of things that were left out, and that's what we want to put back in. But thank you for your call. You know, that's a very good question. Are we doing enough? I say no. Sorry, go ahead, caller. You have a few questions about the Neon Bible?
Yes, indeed, I do.
Okay.
I would love to know what exactly it is about.
Okay. Well, to paraphrase, I mean, it's just a reinventing of the Bible. It's bringing the Bible up to modern day. It's speaking. It's giving the answers for questions like, should I be using torrents? You know, should I update Firefox? You know, things like that.
It is, German is the language.
Mein Leben.
The language of romance.
Yes, indeed, it is. It's just listen to the beautiful words we have in German. Like you say butterfly, we say Schmetterling. Mm-hmm. This is just the beauty of the German language.
Is this Stephen?
Yes, it is Stephen. Welcome to the Jesus Chatline.
Hello, my comrade. I just wanted to tell you that you left your dildo at my house yesterday, and I was wondering if you wanted to come get it.
Think about what you just said, damn it! That is why we need money. That is why we need money. That is why we need the money, and you will not rustle my jimmies. That is why we need the money.
You said rustle my jimmies.
No,
where'd
I
you hear
said,
that from?
I said you will not rumble my feathers is what I said.
You said rustle my jimmies.
No, I did not.
You did.
You're trying to get away from the point. Do you see, we need money because it costs money to print
money.
Bibles.
Yes, every other church in the country uses offerings.
With the prayer towel on top of your television set, you simply place your hands upon it. Like this. To be blessed. This is a new idea. This hasn't been done before. And it's going to be available on JesusChatline.com for $19.95. The Jesus Chatline prayer towel. What kind of farming do you do?
It's all potatoes. I spend my day counting potatoes. Just like one, two, three, all the way to potato.
Hello?
Hello?
I can't hear you.